So the first step that you're going to do is you're going to do the basic fold. Now, if you don't know how to do the basic fold, the link will be in the description box. The next step that you're going to do is you're going to take the tip of your paper over here and bring it all the way here like this. And then we're going to fold it into three parts like this. Take the tip of your paper over here and fold it inwards like this. Now take the tip of your paper here and fold it outwards like this. Next step you're gonna do is you're gonna take the tip of your paper here and fold it inwards like this. Now repeat the same thing on the other side. Now this is the right way. The wrong way is like this. This is the right way and this is the wrong way. Now I'm going to correct the wrong way. Now the right way is from going big to small. And there you go, your origami candy is done. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. Bye!